lot more. There's all the plethora of all cute guys thanks to the Instagram algorithm. And woo, it's nice because, like, you know, it's real nice getting a lot of cute dudes because there's a lot of not cute dudes at that dating app.
What I wanna do is shop for men, yeah, shop for men on the Instagram, follow them, and message them, and ask for them in Snapchat so I can get a really hot dude, so I don't gotta deal with mediocre poos on the dating apps. My lips are getting all crackled because I'm licking them so much from seeing all the hot dudes on fucking Instagram. I swear to God, I'm gonna find a real good gem. A real gem. Not just a male model. I'd like someone who's like a CEO and cute as fuck. Yes, and I'm just gonna snag that motherfucker and he's gonna be mine. I'm gonna wrap him up in wrapping paper and put a bow on top. He's gonna be mine forever. I'm on a quest to find the perfect man. Perfect symmetry, perfect ratios of the face. I love that shit. Sorry that I'm just so superficial, but hey, a cute face is what I'm looking for, so. Put your loving hands out, baby. It's nice and toasty in here. I like that shit. The question becomes, once I find that man, is he gonna love me? Probably not, but we can try. Wow, for once I feel okay without the filter. I don't need the filter right now. Maybe it's because I'm in a mood. I'm gonna search every college campus to find the hottest, the most popular hot motherfuckers on this planet, and I'm gonna snatch them up and make them mine. I'm a dedicated bitch, is what you're saying. I ain't desperate. I'm a dedicated motherfucker. I'm gonna find a pretty ass boy. He's gonna be mine. No filter. Okay, what am I saying? I just want a boy, and it's getting a lot easier now because I found the gold mine.
Nice, eh?
Dude, I can't fucking find a comfortable position with this freaking back pillow. Like, I have to, like, I can't even sit in my bed. I need to, like, sit in the chair because, like, my spine is, like, so fucked up. Like, me sitting on these, like, uncomfortable ass chairs, like, maybe I'll just sit on the couch, but I don't like that chair either. I don't have a fucking comfortable chair. Okay, I'm gonna go up to my little oasis. Why are my legs not moving? My legs are stuck in place. Alright, so we have this thing. My neck isn't supported either. Fuck. I thought you got all fucked up because I got this, like, pillow. I was trying to get a cover for my back pillow, but now I'm like, my neck is, like, killing me. I don't know how to...
Dude, I think this wig is, like, 10 times thinner than my other ones because it's, like, really looking thin. Like when I looked at the video of me, like, dancing around, I had, like, really thick hair, but this is, like, thin as fuck. I don't understand. Can't find a fucking comfortable position. Like, I don't have a comfortable chair back thing. It's just, like... Like, this, I have to lie like this. Until, like...